overall, I thought Rogue One was compelling. I thought there was some interesting stuff in there. And I've been watching Clone Wars, because I hadn't for a while, and I've been moving through. And there's some interesting stuff in Clone Wars, but Anakin is a horrible chauvinistic mansplainer, and I just want him to shut the hell up and wait until Ahsoka just takes him out, because he is just, well, you shouldn't have done that, Ahsoka. You should break the rules the way I break them. Can't you read my mind? Why don't you just act like a man? Oh my God, can you kill him, please? Right? Anakin in Clone Wars is the biggest jerk. I'm like, oh. And the lessons they keep telling Ahsoka, which is basically shut up and be docile. I'm like, oh. So that's frustrating. But yeah, then there's a possibility for that. You know, I need to watch more of Rebels. The reason why I like Rogue One is because they have to hew close to episode 4, 5, and 6 in terms of the style. So they can't go off into 1, 2, and 3 and the other one, you know. And so it feels more authentic to me because they have to deal with that sort of Guns of Navarone, we've got to take out the base sort of World War II sensibility, which I find more compelling. So I need to watch one more Rebels. But the bits of it I have watched, I've liked. I'm like, okay, this is cool. But yeah, that's fun. I find Luke very relatable, but that's just me.